the perpetrators are having it easy. They easily are out and make it even difficult for cases to proceed because at times they interfere with the witnesses. Now, if we all know that, what then do we need to do in order to deal with the situation? So I thought that today I should come here. As you know, it was one of the issues I raised